Al-Mubarak Radio presents with the Islamic Ummah Dua of the Day in the voice of Qari Ilyaas Al-Badr.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ربنا اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
Our Lord, forgive us our sins and our excesses that we have committed in our affairs. And Lord, keep us firm-footed and grant us victory over the disbelieving folk.